Bakker, thanks for coming back. How long does it take for the gut to restore when you've taken an antibiotic? Does it take a day? Does it take a week? Well, in some cases, it never restores. It's really sad. Some cases, people will take the antibiotic. It could take years for them to recover. What research has found, though, is that the bulk of people who take them do recover, but they don't fully recover. They partially recover. And that partial recovery can vary from a mild partial to a serious partial recovery. So many people do lose significant populations of beneficial bacteria. So the younger you take an antibiotic, the more devastating it is for the body. I believe that the times when you need to be most careful is for people under 7 and people around 70 plus. So those extremes of life need to be treated with a lot of respect when it comes to anti-kind of drugs, particularly antibiotics, because if you start wiping out large amounts of bacteria with older people, they soon decline. I've again witnessed this in hundreds of cases where elderly people received antibiotics, you know, either orally or intravenously, and then they went down very quick after that. And then they were said, well, you're getting old anyway. That's what they're usually told. So what do they say to a young person? Well, you're going to get older anyway. You'll grow out of it. Oh, goodness sakes. But young people at the beginning of life needed to be treated with the most respect in terms of their microbiome, because this is the most damaging time for them to receive an antibiotic. So once that young child has grown up a bit and the populations are more stable, it's different. But when you give a baby antibiotics, especially intravenously, you can cause serious damage for that baby. But as long as the parents understand that process, you know, that it takes years to rebuild that gut, that child will probably be fine. So to answer the question, and the question was again, how long does it take for gut flora to restore? There's no definitive answer. The less antibiotics you take, the less likely you're going to do serious permanent damage to a wide range of the microbiota. The more you take, the more destruction. So it's your call. I prefer people not to take antibiotics at all, unless for very, very specific reasons. And in most cases, they don't really need them. That's my opinion. Click on the link below if you want my free report. Thanks for tuning in.